one man who has stood the test of time.
I want them thinking, this guy's got a lot left in the tank. If I can leave with that, I'll be content. I can walk away. I say that, but I've been saying it for a long time.
You start to hear things, people talking, he's too old, he shouldn't do this, he shouldn't do that. Well, that's up for me to decide.
I think that's the danger, that you don't know when it's time.
As we get older, even though our brain says go, our body says no, but the red light hits, all of a sudden you can't help it.
For the last few years, I've had this internal struggle of, I don't want to stay too long and become a parody of myself.
Every time I think I'm out, they pull me back in.
People have no idea how much pain he's in physically.
You're about to put your whole legacy on the line, and you know that you have no business being in that match.
I have no doubt Art can do anything he puts his mind to. I sometimes wonder if he knows.
You start second-guessing yourself. Is it me? Have I lost that big a step? Are you the reason why this stuff is happening?
Oh, my God!
I was 2 inches away from making my wife a widow. My kids fatherless.
You guys have enough of this place. Thank you.
All the time, sitting there just tapping on the back of his shoulder, waiting for him to turn around and say, hey, dude, it's time.
Hey, help me, man. Keep running up that road.
I'll try.
It's really tough getting older in this business. It just comes with time. Your body's gonna break down.
Valero, you're coming in hot.
He's given his life to this business. It's hard to let go.
I'm either gonna go out with a match that's fitting the Undertaker at WrestleMania, or I'm going out on my shield one way or another.